Sup? Today I'm gonna watch this pony. I can't read. This right here. I've seen the first one there, and the second one. The third one, I've seen the demo version where it was in PonyCon. I've never been to PonyCon, but some guy had a video camera and put it on YouTube. I'll put a link if I can find it. And let's just watch it. All the other ones, number one, number two, were okay. Some people didn't really get the puns and the jokes of number two that much because they're really old jokes, like 25 years ago, more or less. And I can't believe no one I know on YouTube gets the last one where it's Don the Pony. It's the same movie. It's a movie that's in real life. It's called Don the Man. It's really creepy. I don't like it. It freaks me out. Don't ever watch it. Ever. No, whatever. Just start watching this. I left for dead. Mountain by horse. Yeah. Shiny. Scribble nuts. I think. Kinda looks like screw nuts. Where's your mouth? Yeah, Spike. Background pony. I know most of their names. But I forget them after I learn them. Yeah! Sorry. Wait. I'm like, what? Vital. Okay, is her name Vital or is her name Vinyl Scratch? Cause someone please tell me. Why did they have to give Twilight wings? I don't get this reference. Okay, I get this reference. Oh, I seen this one.
Gentlemen, behold! Corn!
Oh, okay. You know, this is pretty nice. Yeah, and I am kinda hungry.
Good! Then let the mating begin!
Oh, Gringo legend. Oh no, wait, Attack on Titans, yeah.
I'm talking about a rat,
we're talking about a little mouse.
Talking about a rat, it's still with
no, a little mouse fighting a scorpion.
Scorpion,
that is final.
Shut up! Oh my god, I don't care!
Dragon's Mare, the fantasy adventure where you become a valiant knight on a quest to rescue the fair princess from the clutches of an evil dragon.
Why, Debbie? That song isn't really that bad.
Twilight? Is that you?
I thought it was gonna be a demo thing.
How toyetic can you get?
Toyetic is a word created by marketing people. It means an object or device featured in a cartoon that could easily become a mass-produced toy.
Oh, that explains things. Dun dun dun. I knew it. I was there, I forget.
What a gorgeous day. I can't wait to see if there's any pony who could use my help today.
Oof. Oh, I've seen this.
I really need to watch where I'm going.
3, 2, 1, now. I was late. Early, I mean.
Guys, you aren't gonna die. You'll be fine. Don't
stop saying die. Use a different word.
Use a different phrase.
Something like something that's good instead of death, like
hamburger time.
Hamburger time. Perfect.
Hamburger time.
Link burger's time.
Hamburger time. All right.
Hamburger. Well, as long as you guys are all worried about hamburger time, maybe it'd help out a little bit if you guys all went to the doctor. Got a checkup.
I'd like to pierce.
I'm busy as
a
slave.
Look, my uncle had a big, huge thing growing on his neck. And fine.
All boss.
To the doctor, cancer. Bing, bang, boom. Hair out, hamburger time.
He's got a point. There. Under the sea.
Shoo-be-doo, shoo-shoo-be-doo, crawl up on the sea pony.
Hey, it's time to make some crazy money. Are you ready?
Crazy taxi.
My little pony, my big consequences. John Dash, who is Rainbow Dash's brother, got a scroll from his sister that says Paris Brights and Changings are attacking her place. And John said, it's time for this little pony to face big
Gorman Freeman's mine, was it called?
John Dash got his motorcycle from the roof and did a flip and landed.
That is
driving fast to get
Gorman Freeman, then.
A head crab police stopped John Dash and said, give me your license. John said, I will not. You are a head crab zombie, and drove really fast to Rainbow Dash's place. John did a flip off his motorcycle and killed a bunch of head crab zombies, and then shouted, zombie ghost, leave this place. And the zombie ghost said, no, this is my house. John Dash was sad because the ghosts were restless, but then he found Weapon on the ground and shot all ghost zombies, and they were at peace.
Yeah, it's
Rainbow Dash screamed, last boss is here. John saw the last boss and yelled, "It's time to end this forever!" John Dash jumped up and punched the last evil boss in the face. "No!" shouted the last final evil boss. "I have lost to you, John Dash, and you are the most strongest pony alive." "Thanks, bro," said Rainbow Dash, just before she was squished by special final secret evil boss.
Gavin?
"I'll get you back, evil new boss," shouted John Dash.
What is that guy's name? I never actually know his name. Gentlemen,
I bring you more cards.
Yeah, I don't know, man. I mean, after last time.
This time shall be different.
Yeah, well, all right, because I am hungry again.
It's not different at all, is it, Steve?
One, two.
I think it's from Batman. 100% sure.
All the things I could do if I had a little money.
This song makes her already look like a whore. What's his name?
You want to f with me? You think you know bad, huh? You're a choir boy compared to me! A choir boy!
Oh, it's what's his name? To the moon.
I'll be leaving here any day soon. Yeah, I've got a ticket to the moon.
Don't wanna get my mic dirty.
In your eyes,
the moon people.
The opening of the first vault 5 years ago triggered a chain reaction that revealed more things on Pandora.
Boring. You don't want to hear about that, Vault Hunter. You want to hear about loot and packs and explosions.
Off this echo frequency, you protein-guzzling buffoon! I'm trying to convey—
That sentence had too many syllables! Apologize!
This new vault is buried in the center of a large crater, and will only open, and I quote, once the champion of Pandora feeds it the blood of the ultimate coward.
We at the Door Corporation sincerely believe this is fucking awesome! If you want in, come to where the vault is buried, in the badass crater of badassitude!
That's not what the area is called!
Badass Crater, Badassitude!
If you don't have that game yet, go get it.
Target in sight. Where in hell is Major Kong?
Oh yeah, he was in the bomb. He's all, yeehaw, he's all right on it, and it's like exploding.
Look,
it's an atom bomb or something.
I'm number one, and you're number two. Got it? Dude, that's creepy.
Okay, that was weird.
Huh?
That be. No, don't kill Derpy. How come Derpy's the only one with eyes in this scene?
Attention, Libra. I'm sorry to report that in the next few months,
you'll discover a large, ugly lump on your neck. It's your head.
Like a combo breaker. Yeah. Oh yeah.
My money.
Well, Twilight, give up.
You win. All right, that's cool.
Ah, what the hell? Ah. Yeah, this game's awesome.
Now, find a new rival. Welcome to the world of Street Fighter 3.
This game's awesome.
Battle.
One of the best games ever.
What the fish?
How many times do I have to tell you? You're not Kim Possible.
I am Kim Possible.
No, you're not. No.
You remind me of the babe.
Babe
with the power.
What power?
Power of voodoo.
You do.
They're what? Remind me of the babe.
I saw my baby crying hard as babe could cry. What could I do?
Yeah, how proud. Tell me about it.
Oh, that's hilarious.
According to the Spike Dragon Code, I owe you a life debt and must.
Look at that subtle off-white coloring. The tasteful thickness of it. Oh my god. It even has a watermark.
It's nice to meet you.
Hey, no need to be so formal.
I've seen you naked.
3.14159265. Aren't they always naked? 8979323846264338327.
Hey, everybody, look. Look at this book I found about eating babies.
What? A book? What's about eating babies?
They just sit there while you eat them.
Whoa, eating babies.
Wow. Why haven't we been eating babies this whole time?
I don't know, but I'm going to go eat one right now.
That is before. Some French crap. Look up old French commercials and this will pop up.
But the store is called Quills and Sofas. You only sell two things.
Sorry, Junior. All out of quills until Monday. Need a sofa?
1930, the Republican-controlled House of Representatives, in an effort to alleviate the effects of the...
I don't think a lot of individuals have actually competed against bears.
I've actually wrestled bears. You know who else has wrestled bears?
No, who?
Stu Hart. Oh, there it is! There it is! It's the bear hug! This is it, Josh! This is it! I can no longer bear the suspense!
Bear.
I think he's gonna tap his
arm! Go, go.
The winner takes all. It's the thrill of one more kill, the last one to...
Last? Then who won?
What we do is if we need that extra push over the cliff, you know what we do?
Put it up to 11.
11, exactly. One louder.
Why don't you just make 10 louder and make 10 be the top number and make that a little louder?
These go to 11.
California, here we come. Right back where we started from.
Okay. Oh, son. Oh, I remember this series.
Unicorn! He's so fluffy, he's gonna die!
Fool me once, I'm mad.
The Game Grumps.
Twice, how could you? Fool me three times, you're officially that guy, okay? You know the one. You go to the bar, he's like, this suit is officially is a Giorgio Armani, ex my dad knows him. You!
Come with me, and you'll be in a world of pure imagination. Take a look. And you'll see into your imagination. We'll begin with a spin, traveling in the world of my creation. What we'll see will
I really wish I could see.
Explanation.
Oh, the demo. Persona. Never played it. I never heard of it. I did see the cover though, and the main screen thingy. How a lot of us go into a show.
Listen, Mr. President, I don't want to watch a My Little Pony video. The show is kind of for little girls.
Hey man, hear me out. I bet if you watch this video, you'll think it's pretty cool.
There is no way in hell I would ever say a video about ponies is cool. But how about this, okay? If I watch it and it sucks, you can't send me a pony anything ever again.
Okay, but if you like it, you have to watch the whole series.
All right, you're on.
Same thing happened to me with Carlos. Except he didn't tell me I had to see the whole series. Which I did.
Three,
except season
two,
four.
One. Go.
Bronies are like an infection. Corrupting everything in their path. And soon the whole world will be nothing but brownies. Brownies, remember? Not brownies, brownies. I do not get this reference. Okay, now I do.
So I take it you liked it?
Barack Obama made me a brony! Thanks, Obama!
Yeah, thanks, Obama.
A witch!
I can't wait, 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 I can't wait,
you're so serious all the time. Does it bother you, Mr. Ambrose? Yeah. Yeah, it does bother me. Does it bother you, Mr. Fox?
A little, I guess.
Oh, would you like to hear me tell a joke?
Yeah. Yeah, we'd love to hear a joke from you.
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Go f*** yourselves.
Oh!
Fresh brand.
She gets eaten. I called it. I totally called it.
How could this happen to me?
悔しいか、金田。悔しいってのがどんな気持ちか分かったかよ。なんだ、この光は。
You guys seen this anime? Twilight Sparkle, seriously? Okay, that's creepy.
Look, face the music, kid. You got no muscles, you smell like baby wipes. And let's not forget last Tuesday's incident.
Disco girl, coming through, that girl is you.
I'm every
people
without my party cannon.
Lyra.
Please tell me I did not forget the plates. I did. I totally forgot them. Of all the worst things that could happen, this is the worst possible thing.
Just came home from doing a bid. Tell me what you gon' do. Act a fool. Somebody broke in and cleaned out your crib. Boy, what you gon' do? Act a fool. Just bought a new pair and they scuffed your shoes. Tell me what you gon' do. Act a fool. Now them cops trying to throw you in them county blues. Boy, what you gon' do? Act a
fool.
God is dead! Kamiwa, stand up!
Cause every pony's my friend, and I love to see my friends smile! My name is Deepa, and I am here today! I've done them pretty small, and now today! It doesn't matter now, it's our staff or who! Cutting up boxes is just what he's here to do! So many hunters, little bunnies, squirrels and berries!
Classics. She still looks ugly.
I don't know, Twilight.
When she's a little
pony. I don't see any disasters. It looks like a pretty nice day.
Where's the kaboom?
Fun, what are
they? There was supposed to be an earth-shattering kaboom.
Swag. Oh, no, seriously. Oh, yeah, this was in the demo. This joke's been done so many times. 5 times, to be exact. The original, Family Guy, Simpsons. Oddballs. That is about it. I can't remember the last one. I seen it. Don't
it's
remember.
It's my birthday, 2003. Waiting for a call from my family.
They forgot about me.
Oh.
I got hurt feelings. I got hurt feelings.
The day after my birthday is not my birthday, Mom.
Oh, that's good.
Say my name. Eisenborough.
Oh, Eisenborough.
You're goddamn right.
These are my friends. See how they glisten.
You, today, are going to be a princess. For me, da da da. A pretty little princess. A pretty, pretty little princess. Come on, give us a twirl, Joffrey. Show us that you're loving being in that dress.
How do I twirl?
Just play it cool. Hey, baby!
Wow. There, now someone can actually mess up that bad.
Terror in the night. The whipping, howling, unforgiving winds crash into the clouds, and rain falls no matter where you turn. There is no escape, no escaping the true horror. A sudden silence, and then screaming thunder, lightning, floods, tornadoes, famine, pestilence, fire, earthquake!
Giving way to hazy afternoon sunshine. I'll be back with a 5-day forecast after this.
Are you sick of piles of owls constantly blocking your driveway? Well, then you gotta get owl trowel.
Is that Spike?
Odor blocker body wash is so powerful it can block BO for 16 hours. It's so powerful it can turn off the sun. But then it gets too cold, so it makes another sun.
Double sun power.
That leads us to who knows where, who knows where. He ain't heaven, he's my brother.
If you try to stop a friend from using drugs, you may not succeed.
Oh, is this commercial? That was the actual song.
And that's what friends are for.
A message from Consume Children's Advertisers.
Oh, she's watching the show!
I know you've really gotten into those anime shows, but you've been watching them all day. You need to take a break. Spike?
Oh, she's watching the part where, what's his name? Nice.
Fine. Good luck finding the remote the next time you want to watch them.
Now where was I? Ooh, I haven't seen this show before.
Серия первая. Дракон из ада. Правосудие ослабело, и зло живет на улицах Понивилла. Слабые вновь молят о помощи.
А! Кто-нибудь! Помогите!
Кричи сколько хочешь, крошка.
Никто не придет.
Пожалуйста, пощадите яблочки. Ну дайте мне хоть одно яблочко.
Какого черта здесь происходит?
Офицер, спасите!
А ты кто, бля, такой? Вали отсюда, пидор!
А ты кто такой? Я сам закон, кусок дерьма ты ходячий!
О, у нас здесь явно крутой пацан. А ты понимаешь, что мы заплатили свои налоги?
Damn, her eyes are huge!
А чё ж вы мне раньше-то не сказали? А то я думал, у вас тут какие-то проблемы. Ладно, наслаждайтесь, девочки.
Видать, ментов в этом городе нету.
Эх, поеду-ка я домой, закачаю какого-нибудь законного аниме и...
Is it X-Cop?
Это что такое?
А вы кто, бля, такие? Вы заплатили свои налоги? Я
плодорисподний
в этой вонючей жопе. Инферно Спайку!
Инферно что? А какая разница? Замочите его, пацаны!
Подождите, я не готов умирать.
They're going must explode or something, because they shattered. Or they made a glass.
Пожалейте.
Мадам, теперь вы можете съесть ваше яблочко.
Я не знаю, кто вы, но я никогда не смогу вас достаточно облагодарить. Что? Это же груша!
О, я тону!
Whack. I wish I could cross my eyes, but I can't. Trying to do the derpy face. Yeah, nope.
This is most disturbing.
Hey, I'm Grump.
I'm not so Grump, and welcome to Frank Sinatra's Warehouse. This can be yours for 100% of the price. I can't give deals away, Aaron.
Amazing.
I'm not a deal giver.
This is amazing. Great deals for none of the price. You're welcome.
You're welcome.
You're welcome.
You're welcome.
You're welcome. You're welcome. Who's got a shirt that looks
Nobody.
Like this?
Nobody.
Cookies don't even cost this less.
Stop.
Borderline narcissism.
I am the Iron Monk.
Hardy har har. Na na na. Na 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 na.
All right, but we're gonna have to nuke it from orbit, just to be sure.
Nuclear launch detected.
Aww.
And just when the last pony thought she was safe, there, standing right behind her, just in
case. Never ready.
Ron Paul. Ron Paul.
Deal for twice the price. Can you believe the amount of asinine things we're saying? I'm not even selling shirts.
Today we're here to honor Joe Swanson for pulling my poor one-eyed cat Bootsy out of the old stovepipe of my grandmother's cabin. Joe Swanson won the special People's Decathlon, and we're here to honor him.
What scares you two freaks?
Here, watch this.
What? What is this? Some kind of kitten or...
Holy shit. Worst movie ever. The song was okay. I hate this song.
Okay, if I hang out with a couple friends,
do I know them? Where they live?
Who their mama?
Clean that kitchen,
in your room,
fold them clothes.
Did you walk the dog?
Twilight, is that you?
No.
Then one day, when I was about your age, I woke up to find that a cutie mark had appeared.
Look at her hair.
Yes, I know, but honestly, that's how every pony was wearing their mane back then.
70s. Don't start changing.
Don't start.
Oh, believe it.
Never don't not feel your feelings. Oh, I got a cool flip. That was for you guys. Hey guys, watch this.
Mr. Trouble never hangs around when he hears this mighty sound.
Here I come to save the day.
That means that Mighty Mouse is on the way.
Oh, Mighty Mouse.
Yes, sir, when there is a wrong to right, Mighty Mouse will join the fight. On the seat or on the land.
You can leave a complaint in the complaint box, but I'll check that sh-
Oh.
I'm gonna hit you, and you're gonna fall. I'm gonna look down and I'm gonna laugh. But first, I gotta take a whiz. Don't you go anywhere.
Yes! Everything's gonna be just fine!
What the fuck? Thank you.
Captain speaking, we're coming into Equestria International, but before we land, we have to buzz the tower.
Heading into twilight, spreading out her wings tonight. She got you jumping off the deck, shoving in the overdrive.
Lana.
Danger zone.
You got another what? Throw there, pony girl. Hmm? Yeah.
Well, handsome. My leg. Sirens from...
You couldn't hit a barn door with that kind of a crow.
I don't remember the name of the song, but I remember it. Can't whistle either.
The perfect party. It's an elusive idea. People have to be completely entertained from the moment they walk in to the moment they leave. It's a grand experiment. And I am a party scientist. Welcome to my laboratory.
No, ma'am. I mean... We'll be an unstoppable team, ma'am.
Then what's the problem?
Vital, so it is vital. Metroid. Please let it be Pinkie Pie in the jar. Please. I know it's gonna be... Why? Why? Any other of the other ponies would have been better. Oh wait, the Metroid's gonna be Spike.
He's so cute.
Aww.
Apple Bloom, I've got so many things planned, you won't even have a minute's rest. Trust me, little sis. This reunion I'm putting together is gonna be worth the wait.
That's nasty. I never seen this episode. Or that episode. Tonight. Yep, I can't sing for shit. Oh, I like this type of music. Oh shit. How about to pick her nose?
I hate animals!
Mr. Cat. Yeah. Cat versus kid. Or kid versus cat. I don't remember. Turns her into a man. Street Mac, all right. I like that. Those guys, they weren't that bad. Skills.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Hey, a pinky cannon.
Stop right there, criminal scum. Breaks the law in my watch.
Who's Roye?
Who's Roye?
Well, obviously, we have a princess in Ponyville Park.
She's flying through your window, she's snatching your people up. Trying to take them, so you'll need your hatch kids. And I'm going to everybody. You don't have to come and confess. We're coming for you.
We gon' find you. You've been running, tell her. Home girl.
When you carry this axe, you carry all of us with you, which means you walk like us, you talk like us, you think like us. No more of this.
You just gestured to all of me.
Deal?
This conversation is feeling very one-sided.
Deal?
Deal.
My little pony, fuck.
Wait a minute, what happened? What happens next? Come on, let's see the next episode.
That's it?
What?
The show was canceled.
No!
Wait. What about the gold mine and the cute little critters and the dynamite? It was a great show. I mean, why cancel it?
Yes, why?
Two words.
He makes a good point. But people can learn from their mistakes. This is shrug. Matrix.
Twilight?
Huh? Spike?
I should be a neg. Oh shit.
Spike? Are you a dog?
I think so, but I have no idea what you are.
Welcome. Welcome to City 17.
Oh,
you have chosen or been chosen to relocate to one of our finest remaining urban centers.
Wait a
a minute. This isn't my world. Disappointed!
Maybe this place does have magic.
Step in. I didn't like the music in this. She tastes like bacon. And she still dances as bad as she usually dances better.
Son of a bitch, they also stole my sense of wonder. Nope.
That only son. Oh, I thought she was doing something else.
Applejack, can we talk?
She's booking apples. I got a 64 kid. Oh no, seriously.
I used to wonder what friendship could be. Too short, too tall, too clean, too smelly, too strangely obsessed with
jam.
Gallstaff, you have entered the door.
Oh, I know this.
You are now
the
by
darks.
Yourself, standing in a dark room.
Not darks, no, it's my bad, sorry.
The of mildew emanates from the wet dungeon walls.
Where are the Cheetos?
They're right next to you.
I cast a spell.
Where's the Mountain Dew?
In the fridge, duh.
I want to cast a spell.
Can I have a Mountain Dew?
Yes, you can have a Mountain Dew. Just go get it.
I can cast any of these, right? On the list?
Yes, any of the first level ones.
I'm going to get a soda. Anyone want one? Hey, Graham, I'm not in the room.
What room?
I want to cast a magic missile.
The room where he's casting all these spells from.
He hasn't cast anything yet.
I am, though, if you'd listen. I'm casting magic missile.
Why are you casting magic missile? There's nothing to attack here.
I'm attacking the darkness.
I'm attacking the darkness.
Fine, fine. You attack the darkness. There's an elf in front of you.
Whoa!
That's me, right?
He's wearing a brown tunic, and he has gray hair and blue eyes.
No, I don't. I have gray eyes.
Let me see the sheet.
Well, it says I have blue, but I decided I wanted gray eyes.
Whatever. Okay, you guys can talk to each other now if you want.
Hello. Hello.
I am Gallstaff, Sorcerer of Light.
Then how come you had to cast magic missile?
All right, maggot, fall it out. Colonel Hopestar 10 is recruiting the most elite team of crack commandos to invade Strong Badia. Do you has what it takes to join the Homestormy? Will you bring a sack lunch and some orange slices for me and serve your country? Will you, stupid?
White people be like,
Billy, where are you, Billy? Is that you?
Black people be like,
man, forget Billy, Billy's dead!
Oh, hi, Mark.
Huh? Hey, you're reading my book. Touch the book. Lick 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 the book. 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 Yeah, I haven't read it either.
Forsooth, what light through yonder window breaks? 'Tis the east, and apple bloom is the sun.
I love that scene.
Combat ready!
Fight! Okay. Spin, status of game. Imagine copying and reporting of.
No woodland creature is gonna eat the apple family's crop. Brace yourself, y'all. Here they come.
For sure.
You jinxed it. Now I'm not sneezing. Thanks, man. Thanks a lot.
Mario. I hate it when you don't have enough stars and you just keep going up.
What is this? Crystal vampire and Andrew. Main crystal turn on. It's you.
The worst translator's Japanese game.
All this game. All your empire belong to us. You are on the way to enslavement.
What you say?
You have no chance to resist, mate. Your time. Ha ha ha.
Cool! You guys made it!
Sure did!
She paused through. I knew it.
You asked me a couple questions, and what were those questions?
Do you smoke crack cocaine?
Exactly. Yes, I have smoked crack cocaine.
When,
but
sir?
No, do I? Am I an addict? No.
When have you?
Have I tried it?
Yes.
Probably in one of my drunken stupors.
Vega. Maybe I should make a mod of Sonic. Seriously? Okay, F you. Come on. Sonic 2 wasn't that bad. I liked it. Before you start going crazy.
you guys are being attacked.
Do I see that happening?
No, you're outside by the tavern.
There are
seven ogres surrounding you.
How could they surround us? I had Mordenkainen's magical watchdog cast.
No, you didn't.
I'm getting drunk. Are there any girls there? I totally did. You asked me if I wanted any equipment before this adventure, and I said no.
Like,
but I need material components for all my spells, so I cast Mordenkainen's faithful watchdog.
But you never actually cast it.
Roll the dice to see if I'm getting drunk.
Yeah, you are.
Any girls there?
Yeah.
I did, though. I completely said when you asked me.
No, you didn't. You didn't actually say that you were casting the spell. So now there's ogres, okay?
Ogres? Man, I got an ogre slaying knife. It's got a +9 against ogres.
You're not there. You're getting drunk.
That sounds like the perfect way for us to hang out.
Paralyzed Horse's Log, July 3rd, 3085. Every day I hear and I see eternity. I am frozen in awe of my knowledge of forever.
That's deep. Watch, I get the club crunk. I'ma make them stall. We ain't playing on the front. Get that ass off. Do it like them dirty South boys doing stall. Now, where you from? Who the boss? I'ma break it off. Where you from? Who the boss? Let me break it off. Now, where you from? Who the boss? I'ma break it off.
What a lovely day.
Go back inside.
Rebecca, so sheer.
Believe it. Diamonds are forever.
Nope.
They won't leave in the night. I've no fear that they might desert me.
I will never desert you, Rarity. Get out.
Ooh. The tech contains. Watch. It's gonna be Pinkie Pie. I was wrong. How come she looks so manly?
How do I do heat vision?
There is no heat vision.
Oh. What button do I push to turn my hooves into swords?
You can't do that either.
Why not?
You just can't! Please, just play the game, Vinyl.
Can I hijack cars in this?
She can fly. It's the chicken, I tell you.
No! Cut!
For crying out loud, Roger! How the hell many times do we have to do this damn scene? No! I'll be in my trailer!
Who framed Roger Rabbit?
Taking a nap! Excuse me, Toots.
Randomness.
Oh. Box, 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 what's in the box? Clocks, clocks, rocks, like a feather named Jack.
Seriously? I just saw that episode like an hour ago. With the box. The music played the box. The fire's box, box, box. Like flaming jewels along the shore. We sat there soaking up the starlight and sang out loud to every song. Though we didn't know the words, we made them up as we went along. It's that furry shit from YouTube, isn't it? Okay, I know the dinosaurs, but I don't know what they're referencing. I know it's a flip note or something.
Listen here, mister.
Just oh, shit.
Doesn't mean you get to be a bully.
You'll rig it to the bomb, then you'll get paid. Handsomely. What do you say? Excellent. I had a feeling about you. Here's the fusion pulse charge. It needs to be installed inside the bomb.
It's our salvation. It is the very symbol of atoms. Glory.
Seriously? I've never played that game. Seriously, gonna destroy the city? Sonic Rainbow. Yeah.
Marshmallow, how'd you get your name?
Because if you show me a sweet potato pie, I am on top of it.
I knew it!
We need to go deeper.
That sounded wrong, and now it looks wrong. Derpy. Opening, I think.
I am Ludwig von Beethoven, world famous composer and pianist.
You're a what?
A pianist.
Good night, everybody.
A pianist? Ew. That wasn't me. Is it over? It is. Yeah, it is. It was longer than the other one, but the other one was a little bit funnier. It's okay. I mean, they put more stuff in it and new references that most people would get. I gotta sneeze. No. What was I saying? Yeah, it's got newer references that most people would get. But not all. Because some of them are still like old. Whatever. Nice. I gotta let the credits roll. Wake me up when it's over. It's the duck. Kill Justin Bieber. Must eliminate. I'm glad he's retiring. I hate that guy. Or girl. Whatever the hell he is. Didn't Obama become president when Justin Bieber started singing? Thanks, Obama. I'm joking. Still more credits. There's credits for the next 3 minutes. You guys can go if you want. I don't care no more. If you stay, I'll probably start crying later. Twilight, why do you have wings? And why am I talking to myself? Classic music. I know why people don't like it. It's not that bad. At least it's better than Justin Bieber. Derpy! Is it? No, it's, Background Pony.
Thank you. Pylons, you must construct additional pylons.